done.
Also, just a reminder, please subscribe. I'm trying to hit some subs. Thank you.
Perfect
timing.
Now to hunt down the Ninetales. With my newly created six paths of pain.
What's up?
What's up? Looks like the battle between the five Kage and Madara has begun. The clash of all clashes. It's finally on, huh? This battle's gonna have a lot of sway on who wins the war. It's a must-win for us.
Shikaku, I just received some news as well. It's incredible. Naruto Uzumaki's shadow clones are showing up all over the battlefield. First and second companies have already joined up at the coastline. They've merged with the second detached force and are eliminating all enemy forces.
Great.
The ninja world is rising up in a big way.
Yeah, as the end of this war draws near. At this point, there's not much else we can do. We'll just have to trust our friends on the front lines. Fight to win this thing, guys.
We got this.
There's too many of them. When is this gonna end?
It was not Sakura.
You can relax now, Sakura. Time to finish this.
You can chill out, Sakura.
Everything's gonna be fine now.
Naruto?
What are you doing here?
I'm here to help you guys win the war.
But the whole point of this war is to protect you. You should not be here.
But I'm not.
What's the point of surviving if I'm alone? I want to fight this thing with everyone else. And that's that.
Naruto, you...
Plus, I'm a
Don't worry, Sakura. I'm gonna wrap this up quick. Everyone, time to move!
You are fucked up,
Kujo. Okay.
Badass guard. We...
Final chapter.
I said chapter.
The way to peace.
I'll be ready to slice and dice somebody. I just said chapter. Yeah, you really got thrown, cuz.
Seems this body has reached its limit.
Say baby papa.
One down. And one to go. Madara Uchiha.
What's up, Madara Uchiha?
When all is said and done, my battle with you is mere child's play. A trivial game when compared to my fight to the death with Hashirama.
You gotta go,
this
baby.
Pa, trivial pa, pa. Game is a key battle to us.
Stay sure, right there, no love.
A win here is a step closer to ultimate victory for the Ninja Alliance.
Victory is out of the question for you.
Nobody knows until it's over.
The Kazekage's right. I wouldn't get too cocky if I were you.
Don't push your luck. Like I said before, toying with you amateurs is nothing more than a game to me. Sharingan and Rinnegan, these two powers combined can end your lives in an instant. Allow me to show you the true meaning of despair.
Just don't mess with Uchiha.
Never mess with an Uchiha? Well, we've got something for you too, Madara. Do you realize there's a fundamental difference between us and you? It's not what you think. It's not a difference in ability or a difference in experience. If you really want to know the truth, what separates us from you is... we Kage carry the will of thousands of villagers.
Will?
It's something you'll never understand, as you've never been in the shoes of a Kage. We have the care and admiration of our friends behind us. And as long as we have that, the Kage will never lose. No matter how strong the opponent, or how deep the wound. We must remain standing to the very end. That is the duty we are bound to as Kage. The will of the five Kage! Madara Uchiha, I suggest you heed these words.
Don't mess with the five Kage!
Oh yeah, you know some shit about to pop off.
You Kage can bark as loud as you want, but it won't faze me. I'll end your pathetic lives here and now.
Chill, Chi-Chi.
Madara, you're about to be crushed at the hands of the five Kage.
You said it. Let's pound away at this chump with Tsunade in the lead.
Okay, right. Let the battle begin.
That nigga got so many lives.
So long. It is for us to win the here and now.
Look how many lives
we have. We'll never let your darkness.
Get out of the world.
I'll help you out.
But today I think I'm wearing it.
Look how many are not only Uchiha.
Not bad at all. How about a little of this?
Wood style, deep forest emergence!
Was good.
Oh,
yes, sir.
We're fine.
Enough, Bun. The end has come for you.
How do we attack him? Average power won't even touch Madara.
I know what we can do. I can use my power to open it.
Yeah, I'm about to crank that Susanoo on
you. If you do, we may have a chance, but...
There's no time to talk this over. Let me handle it.
We just have to put our trust in the Hokage and give her backup.
Right. Let's see what she's got.
Power of the Five Kage.
Nigga, Madara, I'm using the power Uchiha, of the Five Kage. The time has come for you. Victory
I'm
belongs
not even gonna
to
read
the Ninja Alliance.
I'm using the power of the Five Kage.
I coordinate my attack with his moves. I can make a big enough dent for a fighting chance.
The strategy you choose is irrelevant. Nothing will faze me. Your lives are over here and now. Make it interesting.
Oh, oh my.
I don't want this over with fast.
One after another.
Well, now, I underestimated your power. But no matter. It doesn't faze me a bit. This ought to make you dance. This long
man,
against
he's
me.
Like about to drop this.
Underestimate
me. Oh shit. Slit. Slit. I slit for you.
Vapor style solid pump jutsu.
Definitely vulnerable when I bet money. But when I put my life on the line, that's a different story. That's how I've managed to survive this long.
Mm-hmm. Ah! I get the humming worms you got, bud.
You know, fall to the earth. Boy. Okay, what is it?
I won dinner.
I'm a little surprised. How could you have danced this long?
Battle is over.
The Ninja Alliance on top.
No good. Back on his feet already.
Cause he's tough.
We'd better retreat. You just woke up, after all. I imagine you've had your fill of fighting for now. Very well. It wasn't like my fight to the death some time ago, but this was a solid battle. I'll settle this in time. Stay alive till then.
Running away, are we?
Not really. To be continued is more like it. Use this time to hone your skills. You'll certainly need it.
I hate when Bagger tell him that, like, you wanted to beat you.
Today was just a sample of what's to come. I'll show you the power of a god, something you can never attain.
Here we go with all this god talk.
Until
again.
I had we meet again.
Y'all niggas not there for me.
Well,
we held our own this time.
Right, but we let him slip away.
We were able to counter Madara's incredible power. Do you realize what this means?
Yeah, that we've got what it takes.
Mm-hmm. Power of the Five Kage.
Five Kage.
That's some hard stuff to reckon with.
Got that right.
And now, Naruto. We're counting on you.
What's up?
I sense a great evil up ahead. We're really close.
Here we go with this walk again. Walkity walkity walk. I'm just trying to rumble with my man all the time. Oh, that was the short way. I took the long one.
He's just ahead.
You ready, my man?
You know it, Octopops. Let's rock.
Let's kill Octo.
Everyone's fighting hard on all the battlefronts. My good friends, people I've never met, the young and the old. Everybody's working together as one. They're all here. All my friends are here. I know one thing for sure about this war.
How much you want back on the arm room? Not here.
We'll win!
Chill out, Naruto. Stay mellow, my man.
What's up?
Dang, that thing is hard. Didn't even make a scratch.
My mask is still like new. I expect more from the one in control of the Nine Tails.
Three Tails. Four Tails. Son Goku. Death threw that shit from my Dragon Ball. Six Tails. And then the Seven Tails. And then that should be it. Because no 1-2 or
these guys are.
I said 1-2. Yugito. 1-8-9.
Which means all these guys are.
Yes, all former Jinchuriki. They are your seniors, Naruto. But I've tweaked them a bit to my liking.
Yobi, take a good look at their eyes.
That's the Sharingan, yo. That Nagato cat had the same thing going on.
And Madara's eyes, too. His mask has two holes in it.
Unlike the other mask, this one is special, made extra sturdy for battle.
That left eye he was always hiding. It was the same Rinnegan that Nagato and the other Madara had. We'll stop both of you Madaras.
Both?
What do you mean, both, fool? This guy's the only Madara, right?
No.
I see. So you know them.
The real Madara appeared on another battlefield, which means you're a fake.
Would you prefer to call me by my former name of Tobi? Now that the war has begun, the name is irrelevant.
Tell me, who are you?
I am no one, and I don't want to be anyone. All that matters now is that Project Tsukinomi succeeds. There's no reason to exist in this hopeless world. You Jinchuriki were forced to host the Tailed Beasts and have only known despair. Am I mistaken? I'm sure the lot of you have some understanding of the despair I speak of.
Don't assume being bonded to a Tailed Beast is a bad thing. Even in this world, you say is useless. That I am no one garbage is not gonna cut it when you start a freaking war.
That's a fake. That is a fake.
Even if you change that ugly mask, use a bunch of fake names, and keep trying to feed us your lies, you'll always be you, freak face.
It's pretty much the Sharingan.
Now I'm mad, and I'm gonna enjoy ripping that mask off of you.
To take off this mask, you'll have to break some bones.
Okay.
It's on!
I'm about to break some motherfucking bones then, cuz. You already know how this fight's gonna go. Already know. It's gonna be just like the samurai. Like,
you'll have to deal with them first.
Just like all of them. Seven swordsmen. Yep.
Six of them now. That's too much to stand. Because we can't battle as originally planned.
Don't going worry, like bitch. This, I see no end throw sight. Down.
How about
if
we
that's
split
the
them
problem,
up for a better
back down.
Is it better to take them all at once or split them up?
If they're about to give me the option, I'm fighting them all.
B's got a point. I think we can take them all at once. Nah, if we get separated, me and B can't work to.
Let the battle begin.
Wait, let's do it. Too slow.
Oh, get away from me.
Track of in the forest. We're at a disadvantage here. Do that.
For sure.
I'll blow away all these trees.
Hey, Tails, that beat me. No rapping killer beat.
What's going on?
For sure! Hang on tight, alright? Cause this is where the fight starts to get tight.
Thank you.
Whoa.
Their human forms just aren't getting it done. Maybe this will liven things up.
Excuse me? No. No. Oh my god. And then this nigga look like Data going, ew.
They can still go into tailed beast state.
Go.
Go? What do you mean go? No, more like bye, kid, no.
This doesn't look good, yo. Be careful now.
What do I do?
Let the battle begin.
Bro, you seen my health? No.
This doesn't look good, yo. Be careful now. Let the battle begin.
Cells are like my
I hear.
learning.
Even when sure of him!
This long against the beasts, but
wait, hold on, it's way more to a beast. I just realized it.
Time to end this party.
Yo, I don't think so.
Octo.
Yo, yeah.
Somebody run some way. Not hit me.
Naruto Uzumaki, we've been waiting for you.
Oh, hey.
I could hear your voice all this time.
Oh, okay.
You were one of the six. What are you doing here? And what is this place anyway?
This is a world deep within the psyche which only Tailed Beast and Jinchuriki can come to.
Oh, okay.
Even the man with the mask cannot come here.
You look pretty shocked.
I am shocked.
Eh? Ah! That's the Four Tails who freaking swallowed me!
Calm down, son. Naruto, I see you call him Four Tails, hmm? His proper name is Son Goku.
Oh, Son Goku.
What? Oh! He's got a name. Sorry.
You're a funny one, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
I've never seen such a gentle opponent go up against the Tailed Beast before.
Yeah. Is that an innate purity? Or did Kurama do an exceptional job of disciplining you?
Kurama? Who's that?
It's the Ninetales' real name.
Huh? The Ninetales has a name too?
Uh-huh. Every one of the Tailed Beasts has a name.
Wow. Never knew about that.
Look at that Tailed Beast.
I don't blame you, really.
No.
We didn't know their names either until recently.
Just no. No. Not even.
We're here together with the Tailed Beasts now because we heard your voice.
They know what they were doing when they made this Tailed Beast, yo.
Your warmth towards them changed our way of thinking.
They're real dirty for that.
Being Jinchuriki, we thought of the Tailed Beasts as nothing more than a search of power all this time.
So I don't even know who's talking.
We never even knew they had names and didn't care either way. We closed them off and denied their existence.
In a way, I could kind of understand how they felt. I did a lot of pranking so I could get scolded. I'd do whatever I could to get attention. To me, that was much better than being shunned. I'm a Jinchuriki, but I've got Naruto as a name, and that's important to me, so I guess... Just watching that guy who says names aren't important control the Tailed Beast makes my blood boil!
You really are a funny one, aren't you?
Hurry up and take care of that masked man. Makes me sick thinking of him in control of the Tailed Beasts.
Right, you got it.
Kurama, you're listening too, aren't you? Give this guy a hand for us.
No reaction.
Sheesh. Someday, I hope he and I can fight together as a team. But it would be wrong of me to force him. I know Kurama and I can be friends. I want to do what I can to help him with that hatred.
Then why don't you use our power until then?
We don't have much left to offer, but it's better than nothing.
Okay, thanks. Appreciate it, thank you.
I'm Yukito Nii, and this is Matatabi.
I'm Yagura, the fourth Mizukage. And that's Isobu down there.
I'm Roshi, and this is Sono.
I'm Han. The beast is Kokuro.
Alright.
My name's Yutakata, remember Naruto? And this is Saiken.
I don't like him.
The name's Fu, and this here is Chome.
Okay, Chome. He look like a knight.
Thanks.
Out of everybody, I'll fuck with this
I'll never forget your names now. They're written on my heart.
Everybody. Thanks for your help. I'm about to do this, nigga.
Oh yeah, and one last
name
thing.
Name is Toby.
Kurama should be able to hear you. And if he didn't like you, he wouldn't have come this far with you. You know what's going on, don't you, Kurama?
Get off of me!
I'll be taking the Nine Tails now.
Not today, cuz. Wanna get punched on?
Naruto Uzumaki, don't you ever quit?
Naruto, you had me worried, fool! You fool!
Sorry, but thanks to getting sucked down there, I learned about the tailed beasts and their names. It was really worth it.
Names? And what would those be?
Ha! You didn't even have a clue, did you? Well, I'm not gonna tell you. Squawk!
What's good, bro?
What's with all that extra power?
We got it for real, huh?
Let the battle begin!
It takes time to earn my trust.
We got this. Punch him. Oh, come in. I'm not about to take this. Stop running. about to do. Get him.
You fight, it's all for nothing. You cannot dispute my fighting ability outmatches yours.
Not yet.
But why? Why be so stubborn?
Hurry up and take care of that masked man. Makes me sick thinking of him in control of the tailed beasts.
Right, you got it.
Legs hurt.
You know, Ninetales, someday, I want to do something about the hatred that's inside you, too. I promised all the Jinchuriki and the Tail Beasts and him that I would... And I never break a promise. And I never, ever go back on my word. That's my ninja way!
That's my Nino! My ninja way! Don't make me fight him with that little bit of health, though.
Yes. That's the Naruto I know.
Is there no end to your babbling?
Oh, my.
This is really bad.
Yeah, no shit, Killer B.
What now?
Naruto. Don't tell me this is all it takes to intimidate you.
You...
Is this all it takes to do you in? I don't think so.
You're right. I'm just trying to think of a way out of this.
As always, not a glimpse of giving up in your eyes.
Just watch. I'll get out of this somehow.
If you want to borrow some power from me, I won't object, Naruto.
I'm glad you want to let me borrow some power. But before that, there's something I want to say. Thanks for giving me power against that other Madara. That really bailed me out.
No need to get mushy. The only reason for that is because you're a better option than Madara. And besides, I could only give you a little chakra anyway, because of this cage. I just grew a little more interested in your fight this time, that's all. Yep, just to pass the time.
Why are you so mad that I said thanks? Even if you can't change that look of yours, we need to really work on your attitude.
Bond our chakra together.
Are you kidding me? Another chakra tug of war?
We don't have to do that this time, dummy. Even though I am kind of bored at the moment, that might liven things up a bit.
Oh, say
just
less.
Give me the power, you freaking fox!
You're a frail little guy, aren't you? You should be grateful to me.
I am low-key grateful, I ain't gonna lie.
Okay, who do you want to kill?
Stop coming out already!
You have infuriated me, Naruto!
I promise I won't do wrong by you. So just hang in there for a little while. Don't assume being bonded to a tailed beast is a bad thing. Shiroka-sensei still doesn't think I'm any good, no matter what I do.
That demon fox for sure. But Naruto is different. I know he is. That boy is one of my best students. He's not, of course, but obsessive, which can make him clumsy at times. And others don't see his talent because of it. He knows what it's like to suffer. He's no longer a demon fox. Now, he's an asset to the Hidden Leaf Village. Naruto Uzumaki!
That ugly-ass picture.
You're not a demon fox anymore. You're an asset to the Leaf. You're my partner. Kurama! Anyway, let's get going!
Tough shit about to happen, that's what.
Don't stick by you!
Naruto, you finally did it!
But too late.
Is it up? That is a nuclear explosion. How many nuclear explosions y'all gonna have in our time? What? What's up?
No.
Let's go, Kurama!
I'm coming, Kurama. That was actually time for a fair motherfucking fight. I better have all my health. Alert.
The power of the Nine Tails.
Let the battle begin.
You wanna go round two, nigga?
Hey, let me
well, then let's go round two.
To say the least.
He done. or do I need to kill the Tail Beast? You got me right in the mouth.
You had this shit coming.
fed me with cheese doing, right? Now how it feel? How it feel to get triple ring? How it feel to get triple ring? We thought not that. You're not just keep talking about it.
Yeah, I'm not. I'm not
heading back to you.
Risky to send out the tailed beasts.
Bro, I'm tired of you, bro. I'm really tired of you.
Let the battle begin.
Nine-Tails is out. Your own challenge could just go
gone. Your fight is imminent.
Don't you miss. I can still fight.
Charge!
Hmm.
because you're fresh out of chakra. This battle is over. I win.
So what if I'm out of chakra?
My
fists have a lot of names and a lot of thoughts backing them up. This is gonna hurt.
Done. Now I can finally see you.
Obito. I never imagined you'd acquire so much power. But my battle is not over, and the hatred will not cease. I will do what I have to do to see my plan through to the end. The Nine and Eight Tails will be mine.
That was a whole different voice.
I promise you.
He ran away, but still.
I did, okay.
You are off the hook, baby! Naruto!
Aye.
Hey, man,
Naruto.
You.
That nigga is slow.
After all that, can you blame him?
Facts, though. After all, no motherfucking losses.
You the man, yo.
But I beat
you
this
really
stuff.
You really are, bro.
I did it. I did it, bitch. Yay.
And that wraps up the battle reports from each field.
We took some major damage. But let's just rejoice that he didn't take over our world.
Yeah. And also that Naruto and Killer B got out of this alive.
Never in a million years did I expect the real Madara to show his face here.
He held his own against all five of us.
Who did expect?
That's a dangerous opponent.
And then, there's also the fake one with the mask.
Something tells me we'll be fighting them both again one day. The Ninja Alliance must stay alert at all times.
Let's hold another strategy conference on the coming decisive battle. And we'll need to reform the educational system of each village to produce ninja with adaptable fighting skills.
Yeah, now that we've come this far, we've got nothing to hide from each other.
Nothing to hide from each other.
What is it, Lord Raikage?
To tell you the truth, when we formed this alliance, I never thought our relationship would hold up like this. I thought each village was in this for their own interests, to see how much they could profit from the war. I honestly thought that once the war was over, we'd all go back to how we were before.
But no.
But reality has proven me very wrong.
Yes, it has, Nick.
We're trying to bring the world together as one.
in the truest sense.
Look at me, fool, sexy.
I'm starting to think there really is a little hope for a new era.
I did not mean to say me, fool. I meant to say me.
Well, to usher in that new era, it all depends on how we carry ourselves from here on out.
First, we need to beat Madara. Everything else comes after that.
I hear you.
Which raises the question, how do we handle Killer Bee and Naruto, considering how crucial they are?
That reminds me, Lady Hokage. How is he doing?
Still sawing logs. Normally, the Ninetales would speed up his recovery. But this time, it seems even he was worn to a frazzle. Look at him, out like a light.
Maybe we...
Don't worry, he's fine. He'll wake up soon.
Okay.
Well, that's good to hear.
That is some good shit to hear, cuz.
Naruto Uzumaki.
I'm very happy to hear that.
The world is slowly starting to change. The light you showed us is making waves across the world.
Mm-hmm.
The way to peace really does exist.
Yes, sir.
And now true peace is within our grasp.
Yes, sir. All because of me, Date Bayo.
Huh? Where? Oh, it must be a dream. Every now and then, you can tell when you're dreaming. Well, what's the deal here? I can't see anything. I usually don't get dreams this weird. Dad! Mom!
Yo! As Kakashi would say, yo!
Dad! Mom!
You just said that. I'm about to cry. The bite on the lip.
Huh?
I can't hear you.
Okay, I will.
It's the hidden leaf, aha. Uh-huh. Get it? No? Okay.
This is a story about a hero.
Yes, sir. Naruto Uzumaki. Uzumaki, shoot you in your head. Got with my Uzumaki, no? Okay. Naruto! That's in the sky.
He Naruto. Never hesitated, despite the approaching threat.
Sasuke! Oh shit, he still got... How the hell you get that leaf? He playing for that shit to happen. He said, maybe if I grab this leaf, they're gonna come to me in my dream. Where my young boy coming?
He fought to the end.
He ain't talked to him the whole time.
What was precious to him.
Y'all still fixing shit from the last game.
Hmm.
Damn, Naruto living that life. Imagine how many bitches he got when he was an adult. As a Hokage, now that nigga, he got that shit.
This is the story of a hero. The story of a hero I love.
You know I ain't about to watch this. What you about to say, third? You ain't about to say nothing? You just gonna let the leaf fall?
A hero.
Or
carrier of longings.
Mm-hmm.
Bringer of hope.
Mm-hmm.
Who walks in the face of death.
Mm-hmm.
Who stands strong in any circumstance.
Spit it, spit it, spit it.
With a burning will that never fades. Who fights diligently for the ones he trusts.
Mm-hmm.
This is a hero. The days roll on, and the past shifts to future. But his name lives on, leaving its mark in the new era. In a world of confusion, his name surfaces once again.
Shit, my bad. I was not paying attention. I was too busy thinking about how I'm about to rewatch Erased after this. Yo,
who inches his mark in history?
Enemy Erased. Props to you. That shit tough.
And his name is
not the movie though. That no, that live action.
Naruto Uzumaki.
Just bad. Naruto Uzumaki. Tote Bayo. Final chapter. The Way of Peace.